Hi and welcome. My name is Joel and today we'll continue our Resident Evil 2 walkthrough. We're beginning from the last time. If I remember correctly, we must go to the second floor. Okay, I open this door. Do I have some? Place. Maybe I need to drop that book. The key. That might be useful. Welcome, Leon. Nice welcome party. Okay, now I must go up. Okay, and I must find some C4 detonator to open that to get the third medallion. Okay, here we go. Oh, I didn't drop the book. And maybe this pistol too. Yeah, that too. That's all. That might be useful. Okay. Now we're ready. I don't remember. Can I go through this door in the demo? Maybe I didn't try it. Nothing. Oh. Another safe guide pamphlet. Welcome to the Raccoon City. Did you know, while we are the home of pharmaceutical giant Umbrella Corporation, Raccoon City is a vibrant and dynamic city with a long, rich history of its own. In this guide, we'll introduce you to just a few of the more unusual points of interest. I'm reading the pamphlet. Wait, please. Unusual points of interest our city has to offer. Raccoon City Police Station. The building in the center of town wasn't always a police station. In fact, it used to be an art museum. Various features like the unusual clock tower and the goddess statue in the main hall remind us of a bygone era. Orphanage. Just a few blocks from the police station is an orphanage founded and run by the Umbrella Corporation with the help of generous donations from business and citizens alike. The building is known for its stained glass window, which attracts visitors from around the world. That's all. Who's making that noise? You can discard items that have served their purpose, or any other key items with a mark by selecting. Okay. like this sound. Another one. Art. Nice. Art article, the redstone. The ruby that captivated Edward the Black Prince. The pearl that the Queen of the Nile milked dry, the diamond that led a queen to the guillotine. There is no end to the number of tales related to the appeal of jewels. The mysterious redstone is simply the latest to sparkle among them. Like those other jewels, this one's origin is unknown. It's said that it once adorned a noblewoman's jeweled box and was even dedicated to a wise king. This fall, this stone that's long been shrouded in legend will be on display during auction. There are sure to be many eager enthusiasts there. But dear reader, one will do well to approach with care, for the valley lies in beauty's shadow. This jewel has turned caring nobles who love their subjects into despots more terrible than Caligula, and we have the tales to prove it. Seriously, it's precisely because these jewels are bathed in blood that their luster stirs something in the hearts of people everywhere. Yay! I can go and get a shotgun. Nope. I need to... Nope. Yep. Nope. Okay. I'll go. Shotgun. Are you still with us? Take out. Combine. Put the arm with book in its place. Okay, then we go to take a shotgun. One more. I don't like that sounds. Okay, now there was two lockers. N-E-D. Okay. M-R. NADMR. NADMR. Okay, now. Maybe I'll find some clue. Maybe no. But that's okay. Nice trick, scepter. Red drill. Okay. I know that I need only drill because I read this pamphlet and because I play a little in the classic ones.
Claire! Hold on! I'll be right there!
Okay!
Bam!
Claire! It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing?
Maybe you opened this door?
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good.
Yeah.
Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it.
Nice place to talk.
You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Claire, you need to go. Now!
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
Both of us.
Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin!
Got a thing to...
And you copy. Marvin! Damn it!
No. Okay, we discard this. And use this. Thank you.
damn it. What the hell?
Die already. Flash grenade. Equip and inventory screen to use. Guaranteed to daze and stun enemies within its effective radius. Ready throw. Can be used to counterattack when you are caught by an enemy, but its effectiveness is greatly reduced. Wolf. I definitely need that, but I can't. If I discard this, definitely need the fuse. Okay. Combine? Nope. Okay, this car. Okay. Marvin, sorry. But it seems that I need to kill you.
Still alive?
No, not yet. This dark room, safety deposit room. Yeah, that's this place. Oh, I need here. I block this. I need to grab this bathroom, press room. There is a door. Okay. All right. So I can go here. And I need, and in the second floor. Shower room. I can go through here. Armory, Star's office. Star's office. That's a cool. Find three medallions, obtain it. That's the main mission. Waiting room, art room. There's a helicopter. Okay. Then first we go through first floor to the records room, and then to the second floor. So much that I need to grab. Okay, we're storing this. Take out. Okay, I'll store this for now. Thank you. say so. No, he's alive. Get here. Ah, there another one. What is this? Electronic gadget. Yay, that's a detonator. Now we can get the third medallion. Another of this. Flash grenade. Okay. Take it. Okay. Now, there's. I don't know if I need this. I really don't. All I need is to go through here. This hole, I think I won't need to go. Now, we're going to the dark room. He's dead. Okay, that I need no more. I take this. C4. There's really no place for something new. Okay. Okay, we're going for the third. Medallion, I think. First, I try to open this. Luckily. Thank you. Another free space. With this. Okay, I need to do something. I need the batteries. Nice. Okay, we're going to the stars. Stars office. Statue, Tinker. Be someone new. Yeah,
what gods, man?
Nice. they think is very dangerous. Okay, we need some strategy. Oh, I can open this door here. Raccoon. I can make more. Yeah, why? Shotgun bullets. Yay, some batteries. Internal memo, September 22, 1998. Office supply internal relocation notice. Heat resistant 3-number combination safe. Moved from Stars office second floor to West office first floor. Okay, that's the first one. The combo is left 9. Right 15 and left 7. 9, 15, 7. Okay. I really hope they didn't change the combination. More. I like it. USB. Failed to authenticate account. Yeah, account authentication is required. Insert your dongle key into this USB port. What is the a Magnum? In the classic game, there were these weapons, and must be the play. The workplace of Chris Valentine. Okay. And now this here is a first aid spray. The red one. This door, go to the library. Library. I really don't have a okay. Space. These things are lying. Maybe we can... And if they hear me, then I can shoot them. Makes the sounds with every step. Really horrified. 10 seconds. I don't like that sound. Where are you? Please don't jump in. I really hate that. Oh no. Woman, bow and arrow, snake. Where is this thing? Can I open these chests? They look just like in the Resident Evil 4. There can be something useful. You need to be more quiet, really. There is so much things that can kill you. What are you doing? to the exit. We have the last medallion. But maybe that's not going to be so easy. Okay, we'll save first. Or not. We're going to open to save first. Okay. Nope. Yeah. That's what I need to do. Definitely. Okay, now we can save. Maybe. Nope. We take that. Okay, we can take that. I don't have gunpowder. Okay. Now I can save. And combine. Oh. They don't. Keep it in the store. Okay. Marvin? Are you alright? Use. Find a way out. Really? That's all? Maybe I can do so something more. Here again, grab green herb. That might be useful. So yeah, we do this. We can even do this. Go. Another one. And there. Store it all and we can go and find way out. Store. Okay, here we go.
So it goes underground. Huh. That's it. That's our way out. Lieutenant Brenna! Marvin! It's time to go. Hey, Marvin. We need to get you to a hospital right now.
No, no, I... Save yourself.
Come on, I've got you.
Go!
Look, we can still make it out of here together. You just can...
It's too late. I tried, Leon. But I couldn't stop it. We can't let this thing spread. It's on you now. Just go!
I understand. You down, Marvin.
I can't go back? Hey! That sucks. I really want to... Okay. Okay, that's all. I didn't save it, but okay, that's, I think that we're almost done for the time. So we save and we continue in our next video. So if you like this video, smash like, please make some comments and subscribe. So till the next time.